around.
Bioagent at two locations.
I'll take care of them. We can keep the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the outflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
Guy's good, keeps locking me out, but I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
Good news, Sam. Blueprints show a service tunnel running under the control room. It'll get you from one side of the plant to the other.
offline. Grim.
It's good work, but it's too late.
Shit.
What now?
The passage is already at infection levels in the water, and the main outflow is still open.
Maybe not. Look, he's locking me up from the valve, but I've unlocked the manual override. Get there, and you can shut it by hand.
On my way. I'll take care of them. We can keep the contaminated water inside the plant.
I can try and shut down the outflow valve.
Do it. We've got 10 minutes before the levels in the water hit critical.
Locking me out, but I got a few more tricks up my sleeve.
Good news, Sam. Blueprints show a service tunnel running under the control room. It'll get you from one side of the plant to the other.
Offline. Grim.
It's good work, but it's too late.
Shit.
What now?
The passage is already at infection levels in the water, and the main outflow is still open.
Maybe not. Look, he's locking me up from the valve, but I've unlocked the manual override. Get there, and you can shut it by hand.
On my way.
Ah!
5 minutes to go, Sam.
Contained.
I think we can officially call American consumption a failure. Good work, Sam. Let's get you out of there. Brakes?
Chopper's on the ground. Let's go.
Our accounts have been updated. Redirected a shipment from a level 5 CDC containment facility at Northwestern. Weaponized plague bacillus.
Yeah, that would have pretty much wiped the whole city out.
You located cure yet?
Your test results came back negative for infection.
Just got the official all clear from Chicago.
Hey, you're welcome.
Don't pat yourself on the back, Charlie. We got lucky. We slapped together a mission based on hunches.
You're right. That's why we won't waste time playing defense.
We have another option?
Defense is what Sadiq's expecting, what he's planning for. That's why we go on the attack.
How? We don't have any targets, and we can't afford to split our focus from the blacklist.
We keep playing catch-up with the engineers. Sooner or later, we're gonna miss. We hunt them down. Force them to make mistakes.
Hey.
Confirm the delivery.
Can confirm 6 shoulder-mounted AA missiles were delivered.
Hey.
Charlie?
Hey, Sam. I just took a peek at Vic's medical file.
You hacked Walter Reed?
Wow, it's only hacking if you have to try.
Charlie.
Right, the news. It's good stuff. He's doing better. Even opened his eyes for a couple of minutes. I thought you'd want to know.
Thanks for the heads up. What are you working on besides annoying Grimm?
Anything I could find on our friends. I got my peeps skimming what they can.
What could they find that the SMI can't?
I don't know, but we're gonna find out. One of my buddies is a Pakistani expat living in Yemen. He dead dropped something for me at the embassy there.
Dead drop? So what, he doesn't trust electronic channels?
Not with stuff this hot. Last I heard from him, people were coming after it.
Tell me, you trust this guy enough to send me in there?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Then let's go get it. Got the package, Grim. Where'd all these hostiles come from?
The engineers are swarming the embassy, probably looking for what you just picked up.
Can you pull me out?
Not until there's a break in the fighting. You'll have to hold out until then. Those barricades look like the best defensive position nearby.
Copy that.
Seconds until contact.
Everyone, start a search pattern.
All right, but keep looking.
Here they come.